Welcome in Groningen. You might recognize me from the videos in Zwolle, but today I'm in Groningen. So we're gonna have a look at the studio. First of all, you share the toilet with four persons as well as the washing area. We're gonna have a look. The studio's situated on the top floor. We're going up. Welcome to Studio 5. It's on the top floor of the building, so I'm going to show you everything that the studio has to offer. First of all, a 360. You see, very big space, everything you need. So first of all, we're going to go to the kitchen. The kitchen is equipped with a sink, a tap, a hood, and different storage spaces for everything you need. So the studio also provides a lot of space for a big dining table for four persons, of course, as well a very big or large area for a couch or a TV over there. I'm going to show you. Also space for a desk. The current tenant has done a very good job at decorating this place as well. So over here it's the bathroom. The sleeping area, and it suits a double bed. So furthermore, you have your own shower over here, and that's pretty luxurious for this studio. The shower is equipped with a rain shower and a jet stream on the backside, so that's quite nice to have as well. Good to know about the property is that the measurements will be taken from 150 up, so this space is all extra. That's nice to know, right? So if you're interested in this property in Groningen, please email us at info@maxgroningen.nl, and that's Max with double X. We thank you for this viewing.